Entire Great Barrier Reef was high and dry, and so you had to get larvae in and build it up afresh. In that
wood with its butt, and then inserts eggs into the grub, which then hatch into larvae, which eat the grub from the inside out.
Eggs, larvae, workers, pupae, all carried back to the corral nest.
The day that we expect them to hatch, or at the earliest the day before.
Once the larvae hatch, it takes 5 to 8 months before